job and my wife did too. Bloody Jeff, I can't catch a tram, don't know what to do. Bloody Jeff, the ozone hole makes it hot as hell. Woo. Bloody Jeff, and a team from Perth won the AFL.
Oh. Right.
Bloody Jeff. Jeff Kennett's responsible for everything that goes wrong. You might think we're making it up, but the list goes on and on. I stubbed my toe so hard I cried.
Bloody Jeff.
The Beatles split up and Elvis died.
Yeah.
Bloody Jeff. I couldn't find a pen when I went to the bank.
Typical.
Bloody Jeff. The Hindenburg burned, the Titanic sank.
Whose fault? Bloody Jeff!
Jeff Kennett's a nasty man. He has been since his youth. He knows all the words to American Pie, and we'll tell you the truth.
Tell him, Rusty, come on.
Truth is, Jeff Kennett is Dracula.
That's true. And yeah, also, Jeff Kennett is Darth Vader.
Yeah, he's Bigfoot.
Hey,
he's Bigfoot.
Oh. He's also a UFO.
Yeah, hey, Jeff shot JR.
Yeah.
He shot JFK.
Yeah.
He shot Michael J. Fox.
Hang on, Michael J. Fox didn't get shot.
Yet.
Ladies and gentlemen, the worst thing of all, Jeff Kennett killed Laura Palmer.
Jeff Kennett likes Billy Ray Cyrus, and he wears bad clothes. And he's responsible for Michael Jackson's nose. Bloody Jeff.
Bloody Jeff.
Bloody Jeff.